एम आई राइट? कंप्लीट दिस शॉर्ट पोयम एंड देन वी विल टेक दिस सप्लीमेंट्री और वी विल कंटिन्यू इट द नेक्स्ट वन. आफ्टर दैट वी विल टेक दिस सप्लीमेंट्री. गुड मॉर्निंग सचिन. And it will be better if it is available, then open your camera also, so that it will be a lively room. Am I right? For a lively classroom, you must open your video also. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Maccabee. The mystery cat. The mystery.
It's the name of cat.
The name of a cat, and the cat is mysterious. Mysterious.
Rahasmay.
Yes, sir. Sometimes it appears, and most of the time it remains disappear. So it is a mystery. No one knows much about that cat. That is a strange cat. Oh. Is it okay? Hello.
Yes, sir.
It is a strange cat because it does not appear before the people. All are in search of the cat, but it remains away from the sight of the people. So that's why it is called a mysterious cat, a mystery cat. Maccabee is a mystery cat. Maccabee is, this S symbolizes is, not has. Maccabee is a mystery cat. Mystery means rahasyamayi. And what is rahasya, which we don't know too much. We will have to detect. It is a detective cat. There is apostrophe and then yes. What is this yes for?
Is.
No, wrong.
What?
If you had the completion of present perfect, then the verb third form is preceded means predecessor and successor. You have already gone through since class fifth.
Yes, sir.
Predecessors, from the word predecessor, precede. The third form of verb is preceded by helping verb has in present perfect. So it is, he has called. No. It is present indefinite passive. It is called. Is it okay? It is called. Maccabee is a mystery cat. And it is called because in present indefinite passive also the verb comes in third form after is, am, are. And here it can be placed is. So this S denotes is. Okay. He is called the hidden paw. The hidden paw means its paw cannot be detected. The marks of the paw. Paw means the last part of touching the ground of the cat, the last part of the body of a cat,
yes,
which touches the ground and leaves the footprints, that paws is hidden. Means we cannot detect it, even observing the paws, finding out the paws of the cat. Hidden paw. For here, what is the meaning of for here?
Kyunki.
Can you tell the meaning of for here? I have given four meanings of for. For means.
Sir, kyunki ho gaya, sir.
Very good, Sachin. Very good. For here means kyunki. हॉर मीन्स के लिए भी होता है, हॉर मीन्स से भी होता है. ही आई हैव बीन टीचिंग इन दिस स्कूल फॉर 3 years. फॉर इज ऑल्सो देयर बट हियर फॉर मीन्स क्योंकि बिकॉज इट.
Yes, sir.
He is the master criminal, not a simple criminal. Master criminal means expert. Have you not read Expert Detectives, Maya?
Yes, sir.
Seven.
Yes, sir.
Yes, the same.
Yes, sir.
The same thing, the same part is coming here also. Means we are having the revision. Master criminal. Who can defy? Defy means deny. Thank you, Ashish. You have joined today. You were to come in the school, but you did not come in the hostel.
Tomorrow
is coming. Yes, it will be better for you if you join the hostel.
Sir, hostel mein projector chalega.
Projector.
IPL का प्रोजेक्टर. यस सर, आज के लिए सिर्फ सर. IPL का
कहाँ चलेगा?
रात में.
सीएस के जीतेगा.
इट मींस दैट आशीष इज नॉट कमिंग, दैट इज द रीजन टुडे.
सीएस के जीतेगा.
ओके ओके, नाउ कम बैक. Defy.
Yes,
now
sir.
The word is defy means deny, refuse. Is it okay? The who can defy the law? Means the cat, it is a master cat who does not follow the rules, the laws made for us. Clear?
Regular.
We follow.
Yes, sir. Yes.
We follow the rules. We are not coming to a school. Why? Because we are following the rules.
Rules.
But for this cat, do you want to be a mystery cat? Then you can come to a school. No one will know. Koi nahi jaan payega that you appeared in the school, attended the class, and returned back. The be mystery cat. Would you like to be?
Yes, sir.
Would you like to be a mystery cat?
Yes, sir.
No, sir. No, sir.
No. Then how? Then this process takes.
Cat is animal, and we are human.
Hey, we are animal.
Animal.
Sir, so are animal.
We are cultured animal, Avinash. We are simple, but we are animals. We cannot deny this fact. We are animals, but we are civilized and cultured animals. We have
animals. Yes.
Yes. Okay. For he is the master criminal who can defy, who can deny the law. Means the cat did not follow the rules. He is the bafflement of Scotland Yard, means everywhere in Scotland. He was a bafflement. It means that he caused uneasiness. He caused a disturbance all over Scotland. Okay. Other kijiye without information. Scotland Yard. The flying squares. Despair and the square means even the detective team was unable to find the cat out, and it was a matter of sadness for them. Even for the detectives, they were unhappy, they were sad. Despair means niras, disappointed.
Sad.
Yes, the detective team was unable to find out, and so they were sad, despair, disappointed. Okay, may I move further?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Despair means niras. Only Avinash is open. You open your video. Both will work together. For For when they reach the scene of crime, means when the detective teams, means when the squad reach the scene of crime, means where the crime is done by the cat. The crime is done by the cat. And when the detective team reach there, McAvity is not there. McAvity is not found there. Means already disappeared. McAvity
means what?
Ah, you did not attend at the very opening part of our lesson. McAvity is the name of a cat. It is the name of a mysterious cat. Is it okay, Sachin?
Yes.
McAvity.
Yes,
hello.
Join नहीं हो रहा था इसलिए लेट हो गया sir.
Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
And even if you miss the main points, you have the capacity caliber to reach there yourself. We all team believe in you, your caliber. So you can do that. Is it now clear, Sachin?
Yes, sir.
Yes, very good. McAvity, there is no one like McAvity. Means this cat is incomparable. It cannot be compared with the even the skilled rough persons. Yes. Now, what is this yes for? Is or has?
Has.
Very good. He has broken every human law. Means, you have already gone through in class 7. There was a student who defied what other students did. He did not do. What was the name of the poem?
Rebel.
So, yes.
Rebel.
So, yes. So McAvity is just like a rebel. He has broken, very good. Present perfect. He has broken every human law. Means human beings have formed a law, and the cat named McAvity broke every law. He breaks the law of gravity. He breaks the law of gravity. Means when we put our leg down on the ground, there is a footprints, because the earth pulls us, and there is a pressure of weight on the ground, and there are footprints. But McAvity is a cat whose footprints, the paws footprints, is not to be found. It means that he has broken the law of gravity.
Gravity.
Is it clear, Jyoti? Away.
Yes, sir.
Megha, Bharti, Anita, and where are you all? You have disappeared like McAvity.
On your video.
He breaks the law of gravity. He breaks the law of gravity. Is clear now to explain that when a wet thing is kept on the ground, there are prints. Isn't it? But there is no footprints of this cat. Means he has broken the law of gravity also. Is it okay? His power, yes, of levitation. Levitation is a scientific term. Means jumping up, going up. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. जब यह गायब होता है, you might have seen in film, many films, how especially the ghost film, horror films, you might have seen how a person disappears.
Yes, sir.
Fakir here means the angel of God. Even the angel of God is unable to find Maccabee. The cat. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. वह देखते ही रह जाता है. Where he stares, where it has gone. And when you reach the scene of crime, means when the squads or any person who wanted to detect the presence of the cat, he was not there. He was not found there. Even at the place of the crime, you may seek. What is the meaning of seek?
Khojna.
Yes, search. Find out. Seek means search. Find out. And what is the second, third form of seek? A laddu is certain. What is the second, third form of seek?
Sack.
Gaya Lucknow.
Sir, sack.
Gaya Lucknow.
Seek.
Anyone, now laddu has ended. Seek, sought, sought. S-O-U-G-S-T. Seemed. And seek, sought, sought. Be careful. Remember this. Because you have to use second and third form. So be careful about the second and third
form. So
S-O-U-G-H-T. Seek, sought, sought.
Yes.
Okay. कहाँ गया? बेलाइए गया. And when you reach this scene of crime, Maccabee is not there. You may seek him, for whom him has been used.
Detective.
Sir, Maccabee.
Detectives.
No. You may seek him for the cat.
सर बोले मैकबीटी.
हाँ तो आप बोले थे, परंतु दूसरे जगह से आ रहा था वो क्या कहते हैं डिटेक्टिव. यस बट आई यू मे सीक हिम इन द बेसमेंट. बेसमेंट मीन्स द रूम्स अंडर द ग्राउंड इनसाइड द ग्राउंड. जनरली defense section have underground to hide the army. A secret place inside the ground that is called basement. बहुत जगह देखते होंगे दुकान ऊपर में रहेगा और उसका गैरेज जो रहता है वो जमीन के नीचे रहता है. कभी देखे हैं ऐसा?
No sir.
हाँ, दैट इज कॉल्ड बेसमेंट. जमीन के नीचे वाले पार्ट को बेसमेंट कहते हैं, विच इज हिडन. यू मे सीक हिम इन द बेसमेंट. यू मे लुक अप इन द एयर, बट Maccabee इज नो वेयर. इट कैन नॉट बी फाइंड एनीवेयर इनसाइड द ग्राउंड, ऑन द लैंड एंड अबव द लैंड इन द स्पेस. नो वेयर यू कैन फाइंड. So Maccabee is a strange cat.
Unvisible.
Yes. But I tell you, once and once again means time and again. Means repeatedly. Time and again means repeatedly. Once and once again. Once again. Means repeatedly more than once and twice. Okay, but I tell you once and again, it is a phrase. Maccabee is not there. Means Maccabee cannot be seen there. Where can Maccabee not be seen? At the place of crime. Crime is done by the cat, by Maccabee. That Maccabee cannot be found there. And so the poet is telling that it cannot be seen. Maccabee is a ginger cat, means a twisted cat. What is the meaning of ginger? What is okay? I am supporting. हाँ कौन बोल रहे हैं? ठीक बोल रहे हैं? कोई बोल रहे हैं? बोलिए ginger.
हल्के
नहीं
ginger अदरक
yes a spice. A spice which is taken when we feel cold. A spice that is taken when we feel cold. Adrak, ginger. So Maccabee means the cat is like a ginger. So why he has been compared here with a ginger? Because ginger is not a straight. It is always twisted. It means that the cat is not simple. It is not straight. It is not simple. It is twisted. Means full of conspiracy. Cannot be found out the nature of the cat. Okay. बहुत व्यक्ति का पता नहीं चलता है. Maccabee is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. He is very tall and thin. The physical shape has been said, but his function is very twisted. Ginger cat, not a straight, not a simple, full of conspiracy, always conspires, and the squads are unable to find out. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
हाँ भी नहीं बोलेंगे.
Yes, sir.
हाँ, ओके
okay. Yes.
अब तुम म्यूजिक मत बजाओ. यू वुड नो व्हाट इज दिस वुड हैबिट
सर हैबिट
नो इट इज नॉट हैबिट सचिन
सर लकड़ी
नहीं दे ये तुम बुक देख रही हो अनीता बुक देखो लकड़ी वाला होता है डब्लू डबल ओ डी होता है इट इज हियर डब्लू ओ यू एल डी इट इज द पास्ट ऑफ विल डिफाइनिंग सर्टेनिटी यू वुड नो हिम इफ यू सॉ हिम सचिन याद आया सचिन ज्योति
यस सर
अरे तुम लोग कहाँ गायब हो मुझे कुछ पता नहीं चलता है
वीडियो अपना ऑन कीजिए सब आप लोग
हैव आई नॉट गिवन द कंडीशनल सेंटेंस हैव आई नॉट गिवन द थ्री कंडीशनल सेंटेंस सचिन
गिवन
Have I given?
Present indefinite, future indefinite.
हाँ, present indefinite, future indefinite. Then
past indefinite verb first form.
हाँ, past indefinite and verb first form. Very good. And third
past
The sound is not clear, but I know that you have been speaking rightly. Can you tell once more the third part? If anyone have what Sachin
is past perfect.
Very good, past perfect. And second part. Very good. Have verbal third form. So which one is here? The first, second, or third?
The first.
And
the first.
First, no. You see the second sentence with if. If you saw him. That is why, my dear, I have always been telling you that whatever I have presented in earlier classes, you must have command over them. Only then you can hope to get even in English 99. Okay.
Yes.
Because in examination, you will be tested, means given if you saw him. And the next sentence will give will, then you will have to convert the will, you will have to remove and will have to be placed by would. On that ground, yes. You can do that if you have in your memory then. Okay. His eyes are sunken in. What is sunken? Very good. And what is the first form of sunken? Ding dong ding. Sunken, what is the first form? Anyone? Sink, sank, sunk, or sunken. The sunken is here playing the role of an adjective. मुझे अब नहीं सोचना पड़ता है कि adjective में s शुरू हो रहा है इसलिए an आएगा. But while speaking, I sometimes find in you in audio. Audio में जब अपने मन से बोलते हैं तो थोड़ा थोड़ा आप लोगों के audio में कहीं कहीं इस प्रकार की गलती आती हैं. Hello. You are being warned after 10 minutes, the time will be off. Let us finish it first. आंखें धसी हुई थी,
धसा हुआ.
अब झासार, झासार का आंख आज से 20 इयर्स पहले एकदम बाहर था. अब बूढ़े हो गए हैं तो आंख क्या हो गया, धस गया. इसका मतलब बदमाश हो गए हैं, सो बात नहीं है. मैकेविटी कैट हो गए हैं, सो बात नहीं है. ड्यू टू ओल्ड एज इट हैज संकेत. ओके,
यस.
हाँ, the wood is clear. Wood is clear.
Yes, sir.
Main point of grammar is here to digest the use of wood. The wood, I have told you, when for the certainty we use wood. Second use, would you like a cup of tea? When we request someone, when we offer someone, then wood is used. In the third, wood is used while changing the will into would in past in indirect narration. Fourth use, would is in conditional sentence. So it is here conditional sentence. May I move further?
Sir.
Okay. His brow is deeply lined. His brow is deeply lined. Means, what does this denote? Means, he is always thoughtful. आप देखते हैं जब आप सोचते हैं तो आपका ब्रो में कुछ चेंज आता है फेस में. उस समय ब्रो जो हो जाएगा थोड़ा सा सिकुड़ जैसा हो जाता है कभी कभी, आप अपने नहीं तो किसी दूसरे का चेहरे को देख करके पता लगा सकते हैं कि कब थॉटफुल है, कब स्माइलिंग है, कब कैसा नेचर प्रेजेंट हो रहा है। हिज ब्रो इज डीपली लाइंड, आप देखते हैं कि जब सोचने लगते हैं तो ऊपर का चेहरा फोरहेड का जो है वो कई रिंकल्स वहां आ जाते हैं, 4-5 रिंकल्स आ जाते हैं। हाँ, लॉर्ड शंकर बन जाते हैं, भगवान के शंकर के जैसे चंद्रपुट लगाते हैं उस प्रकार से। हिज ब्रो इज डीपली लाइंड, इज लाइंड विथ थॉट, देख लीजिए आगे क्लियरिफिकेशन दे दिया है, विथ थॉट मीन्स वेन थिंग्स। बहुत बच्चे अपने गाल पर ऐसे ऐसे मारते हैं जब सोचते हैं तो ऐसे ऐसे मारेंगे। मैं एक्शन करके बता रहा हूं, मैं भी इसको बंद कर देता हूँ, सब बंद किए हुए हैं, मैं भी बंद कर देता हूँ। विथ थॉट हिज हेड इज हाईली डोम्ड, कैन एनी वन ऑफ यू टेल मी व्हाट इज डोम्ड? ताजमहल आई क्या
सर? ये बहुत दूसरा हिंदी समझ नहीं आ रहा है सर।
डोम, ओके, नाउ
गुप्ताकार,
हाँ ओके, सर्कुलर शेप ऑन द टॉप, सर्कुलर शेप ऑन द टॉप इज कॉल्ड डोम। इन ऑन ए बिल्डिंग if the upper part of that is circular like temple then it is called dome, especially on masjid mosque you can see, especially on a mosque. And Vaibhav sent me an audio in which he talked about Taj Mahal and he did not use tomb. The shape of tomb, the shape of tomb is like dome. Or the Taj Mahal has 4 domes on 4 corners. Is it now clear? The Taj Mahal in Agra has 4 domes on 4 corners of the great building. Is it clear now? May I move further?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The his brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. The head has been told like that on mosque top it is made. Okay. His coat is dusty from neglect. Is the cat careful?
No, sir.
No. He denies every rule. So he is careless and he does not brush even his coat. He does not dust out भी कह सकते हैं, dust को भी verb बना सकते हैं। He does not dust out his coat, means वह अपने dust को झाड़ता भी नहीं है। Is it clear? From neglect,
yes, sir.
His whiskers, man has mustache and cat has whiskers. As I once I to ask you that how many animals have horns? How many have you counted? One day I asked
4 or 5.
The names of animals which have horns. Very few animals. A few animals
so have
gods, horns. And especially the domestic animals like cow, buffalo, goat. I accept deer,
dog,
or rena. Rena sorts को होता है.
सूरज.
हाँ हाँ. तो only 5 animals have horns. Otherwise, all the animals are without horns. So here the cat has whiskers. His whiskers are uncombed. Means he does not use comb just as we use. और जिसका जिसको मूछ होता है बड़ा बड़ा वो बराबर मूछ मूछ को ऐसे लपेटते रहता है बहुत जिसको मूछ होगा आप देखेंगे ऐसे लपेटेगा गोल गोल यहाँ पर किनारे पर दोनों तरफ बना लेगा आप चाहें तो वहां पर एक बैगन लटका सकते हैं या एक नींबू रख सकते हैं उनके कोने पर दोनों तरफ यस इतने बड़े बड़े मूछ रखते हैं लोग बहुत लोग खास करके हैव यू हर्ड द नेम ऑफ हु फाउट हु दिस पायलट पायलटेड अभिजीत और साथ अभिनंदन हैव यू हर्ड द नेम अभिनंदन हैव यू सीन हिज
यस सर
मुस्ताच यू कैन हैंग ए ब्रिंजल ऑन बोथ साइड्स ओके His whiskers are uncombed, means he never combs his whiskers, just as we comb our hair. He sways his head, sways means move. You have come across with this word also. He sways his head from side to side, means he nods. Nods, yeah, shake. Side to side है the knock or say nod or said take nod आएगा या take आएगा side to side है movement of head
sir nod आएगा
गए लखनऊ nod is used we move our head you when we express our agreement then we use nod and when disagreement we use shake shook is it clear sab ab dheere dheere set ho jayega sachin don't yes. disappointed yes. not good he sways his head from side to side means negative indication